welcome to the Cheshire Academy Black Box Theater. Thank you and enjoy Once on This Island.
Long day today.
It was. My back hurts so much.
So beautiful out, isn't it?
Yes, Papa has blessed us with this grateful day. The only thing that could make it better is if I was not present
and before you.
There is an island where rivers run deep.
Where the sea sparkling in the sun earns it the name the Jewel of the Antilles.
An island where the poorest of peasants labor.
Wealthiest of Grand Ole Place.
Two different worlds on one island.
The Grand Ole, with their fine French ways, owners of the land and masters of their own fates.
And the peasants, eternally at the mercy of the wind and the sea, who pray constantly.
Enter entertain tourists with their final tales, and tell their servants, polish up the Mercedes.
La 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 la.
Two different worlds, never meant to meet.
The peasants, labor,
the kind of meat.
What is that?
Look! There!
Thank you.
see me? His eyes open for a moment.
Eyes from another world, gray as the sky.
Oh, what, oh God, you saved my life for a reason, and now I think I know.
It's as if
must be mad!
I must see Monsieur.
Monsieur Bozon!
I have come so far.
So far to die!
I have found the sun.
Now the sky is turning black.
Deep in your eyes, I saw the God's dear.
her soul, pledged her life for this pale mulatto boy named Daniel. Daniel was old, a boy from another world, another people, a people descended from the French. The sad tale of the Bosan, a history lesson.
Mud. Julian, thank God. Bobo's arms, who reclaimed their injured son and brought him back to their fine hotel with its high iron gates on the other side of the island.
And all the gods are happy. He's in his world, and you are here in ours. Everything is as it should be, Timu. There can never be anything between a peasant and a grand gnome.
But Tonton, he needs me. Without me, he'll die.
Let the gods decide his fate. What could a peasant do for a grand gnome but shine his shoes?
Come up. His ancestor once loved a peasant girl. And this time a grand gnome will marry one. I know it. I'm in his blood and he is in mine.
Marry you? Timoon, are you mad? He will not marry you.
I must go to him. His heart beats for me like a drum. The gods are dancing for me, Mama. Please, Mama. Please, Tonton. Give me your blessing and let me go. I will go.
What can I say to stop you now? Now that you've heard your drums and seen your dancers, now that you think your heart has all the answers.
Terrible devastation of the storm.
storm ends. And as the moon set out, she realized she was walking with old friends, the birds.
Thank you.
Where did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
You don't remember me? It's Timon.
Get out before I call a guard.
You don't know me? I saved your life.
Saved my life? What are you talking about?
You don't remember?
No.
I was the one who found you crushed inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. I bathed you, I gave you my own mat to lie on. I've even seen the scar in your chest. Like a half moon. Here.
So, it was you?
Yes. You're very ill. You burn like fire.
My leg won't heal.
But God sent me to make you well.
You think your peasant superstitions can do what doctors can, little girl?
I kept you alive in the face of death. Anyone from my village will tell you so. And I can heal you now.
You're very young.
I came all this way to be with you. Let me stay.
And so pretty.
I'm telling you the truth.
A pretty Timon sent by the god.
Yes.
Come here then. What harm can it do? Stay the night and show me your powers. Make me forget this pain. Who knows, perhaps the gods did send me a gift, after all.
Thank you. began spreading through the halls of the hotel.
And into the city.
Until everyone had heard of it.
That the alien Daniel Bazom had chosen a peasant as a lover. And little by little, she was.
Healing him!
No one can be warned with a peasant like her. Out of the fields and lawless dirt.
He'll have the world, but he takes a peasant. Perhaps his brain was hurt.
Look how she holds him
and touches and attends him.
The boy believes she can make him well.
And she has him in a spell.
Without you, I can never be whole again.
I'll never leave you, Daniel.
Riding their horses and learning their modern
stars. You're no one else I've known. Some girls take pleasure playing in fine trousseau, counting its treasure and tying its tiny bow. They fold up their futures with perfumed hands. Some girls expect things others think nothing of. Some girls you marry, some you
thank you.
Expected.
Love. love he would soon betray. You gave him life. I am the price you'll pay. Sure as a grave, you must accept what is.
Oh,
that lived forever, sheltering peasants and grandom alike.
A tree that watched over Daniel for his lifetime.
A tree in which his children played.
And one day, as Daniel's young son sat in the shade of a tree, he noticed a beautiful young girl.
Life is far.